A project that started in the fall is finally coming to an end.
In my Never Stop Learning, high school students breathe new life into the school garden.
Yeah, I messed it up. Well, how'd I mess it up? What'd I do?
Had too much water in there.
Put too much water, right? Okay.
Masonry teacher Douglas Lanning uses too much water as a teachable moment to show his students how they can correct a problem on the job site. The East Henderson High School students have gotten hours of hands-on experience working in the garden at Dana Elementary School. They designed and built 9 raised beds so the students can dig in the dirt. The teens say it feels good to do something for the little kids.
It's good to know that you're helping them out, giving them somewhere to play and grow something if they want.
Yeah, we had to do a lot of measurements and measure all the flower beds and how much mortar we would need and all of that and all the brick we would need. So it took a lot of math too just to figure out how much material we need.
Some of the carpentry classes helped too.
Teachers say the project has been a community effort. Dana got a grant from the Rotary Club and the North Carolina Beautiful Organization. Parents and area businesses also pitched in, and the school will have a dedication ceremony on May 27th at 1:30, and the public is invited.
It's a win-win for everyone.
It really is.
They get a lot of good experience, and students get something they can enjoy.
Yeah, the raised beds will be there forever. Before, they were wooden, so they rotted after a while. That brick and mortar will be right there.
Maybe they can come over to our house and do a little work.
Do a little work, too, yeah.